Hey, how's it going everyone? It's Potato Army here, and welcome back to a brand new video, guys. So today, we're gonna continue playing Pokemon Black. Last time we left off, we beat the first gym leader. And today, well, let's just try to get to the next town, I guess. Also, there's Joey. Where did your eyes go? Nope. Oh, okay. So let's get right into it. Hey, we beat them. Oh yeah, we have to do the Dream Yard. Okay, done. There we go. Really? Okay, fine. Forget, wrap. Yeah. Okay, and let's get moving. Bianca, what are you doing here? What? Why, hello there. It's a Muna. Team Plasma. Okay, we get it, can we just have a battle? Get this over with. That's not how that works. Down. There we go. Let's try it out. Wait, shouldn't have snuck. Maybe have my right at level 16. Didn't need to do the living. That's different. Sure. I've only used it once, you know? Yeah. I mean, that works. It's gonna take a while to evolve. Snivy. Okay. It's fine. Yes, it's... two of them. Huh? better. they're like, uh-oh, we're dead. Oh, so that wasn't the real guesses. Oh, okay. Okay, now let me go for it. Thank you. Round 3. What goes on here? Oh. I don't think that's how that works, but okay. This will help learn to put level up. How did they both land a critical hit? Level 17. There we go. Level 8. Snivy, do it for a little bit. Nice. Level There we go. Survive. Nice. I knew it. I didn't even get the helmet pumpkin. Go. good. Pretty well. At least I think we are. Is fighting the Pokemon at this part of the game. That's the problem. You know, we'll end it here, and I'll record the next episode. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Have yourselves a great day. I'm out. Peace.